No, the song's called Reverse Vampire. It's for Ben Todd. All these songs are about Ben Todd.